Come on. Good morning. All right, come on, you gotta get up for work.
Great.
You don't want to be late.
I knew that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think I'm running late for work, so I'm just gonna go.
Okay, have a good day at work.
Okay, love you, bye.
Love you, bye.
It's in cash, just like you asked.
Thanks.
Say, I got some office work I gotta finish up in my office that I'm heading out. Why don't you go ahead and head out early?
I'm
head out early myself, so. I also heard a little rumor around the office that today's your anniversary.
Well, if one of us remembered.
Why don't you go get her something nice with all that cash you just got?
Nah, might pay up for it.
Well, go get her, Tiger.
Alright, see ya. To the store for ice cream.
Alright.
Oh, we have it.
Oh.
Something tells me she didn't go out for ice cream.
Hello?
Hello, old friend.
What do you want?
I think it's time me and you had a little chat. You know what today is. I've been watching you. And I know exactly what today is for you. Which means it is the same thing for me. I'm expecting 15,000 in cash. No more, no less.
Yeah, I can take care of that. Just don't hurt.
You know who this is.
Enough with the games.
We are just getting started.
Where's my wife?
That will come soon enough.
Alright, just face me like a man. Where the hell is she?
235 56th Avenue.
I don't want an address. Just tell me. Hello?
What do we do now?
Well, as I see it, you owe me something, and I have something of yours. I think we can trade, or I'll take the money. Depends on how you see it.
All right. Just don't hurt.
That is up for you to decide. No, buddy, you're getting too close there for comfort. Stop. Boy. You know you.
give the contribution to, our cause.
Alright. Send her over.
Four. It feels a little light, but it'll do. Hector.
Hey, so what's this deal?
You don't want to do that, Bob.
Happy anniversary.